Hour 9 of 12, this is how I die. On the blue car. That white and green car on the right. It just stops dead in the middle of the track. It literally just stops. What the f- Holy crap. This guy started at the yellow car. Made everyone check up. Bunch of cars in my rear. Get out of the way. Nope. Dead. These guys are.
Yeah, running. Nice way to kick on slow through fucking crash traffic, you dumb cunt. Just put the booty and go for the gap.
Yeah, people weren't happy about that one. Got a good view, actually. Yeah, this guy's got a good view. He killed everybody. Probably didn't see the other guy coming to the middle. 9 of 12 hours wasted. Right there. His BMW was in fourth. That Lamborghini was in third. Lamborghini is in third overall. Here's first place in TCR. He witnessed everything. Probably sees a yellow flag. This guy's backed up in the track. He's still on the gas. Now he's slowing down. That's a good one. Good wreck. Trying to stay out of the way. He thought we were gonna come flying through, that's why he stopped. He didn't know we were gonna stop in time. He thought we were gonna go straight to the corner and take him out. Then he ended up getting taken out because he stopped in the middle of the road. Jesus.
Yeah, nice way to kick on slow through fucking crap.
Right there. My engine just died when I hit that wall. Repaired it, went back out. lost like half a second within, like, from the start finish line to the first corner for the straightaway speed, so.
Yeah, nice way to kick on slow through